Psych2Goers, welcome back to another video. Do you get along with your sibling? Do they treat you well, or do they take advantage of you? Toxic sibling relationships are an overlooked dysfunctional family dynamic that can be just as damaging to your mental health and emotional well-being as any other dysfunctional family dynamic. Sometimes it can be hard to tell if your sibling is just teasing and playful, or abusive and manipulative. So, here are 8 signs you have a toxic sibling. 1. They don't respect your boundaries. Is your sibling always asking you for more help than you can give? Siblings who don't respect your boundaries, who expect you to save them or take the fall whenever they did something wrong, are toxic for your mental health. They don't care about what's going on in your life, so long as you're around to help them with theirs. They have no problem abusing your kindness and love for them. 2. They make you feel anxious. Whether it's because of their unpredictable emotions or relentless judgment of you, you can't help but feel anxious at the thought of seeing them. You know it's not going to end well when you spend time with them, so you avoid them as much as you can. You dread family gatherings and holidays, and you're always in a hurry to leave once they arrive. Their presence makes you feel nervous, uncomfortable, and on edge. 3. They're exhausting to be around. Another sign your sibling is toxic for you is if they're emotionally draining to be around. Every conversation with them always leaves you exhausted. They demand that you attend to their wants and needs, and they make you listen to their every complaint they have about their life. They dump all their negativity on you, and even take out their problems on you sometimes. 4. You have an unhealthy rivalry with them. Does your sibling make you feel like you have to prove your worth to them? Even though rivalries are common, especially when you're kids, unhealthy feuds that extend until adulthood can cause serious damage to your mental health. It's a sign when they won't respect you unless you outdo them in some way. They undermine all your accomplishments and try to outshine you every chance they get. 5. They manipulate you. Toxic people are masters of emotional manipulation. It's worse especially when you have a toxic sibling, since they know a lot of intimate details about you. They may try to control you by guilt-tripping you, giving you the cold shoulder, or making you feel sorry for them. Sometimes they might even feed you lies or tell you stories just to get you to side with them or to get you to do them favors. 6. They constantly criticize you. Is your sibling always the first to call you out when you mess up? Even if they say it comes from a place of love, you know they're rooting against you. They're always putting you down to make themselves look better. They give you backhanded compliments, prey on your insecurities, and criticize every little thing about you. No matter how successful, wealthy, or well-liked you become, they always find a way to tear you down. 7. They blame you for everything. Are you always blamed for things you didn't do? Toxic siblings never take responsibility for their own actions. Even when it's not your fault or when it's absolutely out of your control, your sibling will always pin the blame on you. They constantly play the victim and make you out to be the bad guy. In their eyes, they can do no wrong, and you are always at fault. And 8, they've left a lot of damage in your life. Finally, your sibling is toxic if they've left a lot of damage in your life that they can't undo. Maybe they'd hurt your chances at success, or held you back from your dreams. Maybe they ruined your relationships or bullied you for most of your childhood. Whatever the reason, they don't show any remorse for the pain they've caused, and they don't seem to care about how it's affected your life. Do you think you have a toxic sibling in your life? Remember to like and share this video with those who might benefit from it. If you're interested in learning about different toxic family relationships, Psych2Go has videos on toxic father-daughter relationships, toxic mother-daughter relationships, and others on our YouTube channel. Subscribe to Psych2Go for more psychology content. Thanks for watching. Until next time.